So the main purpose of our Week Without Walls is to give our students experiences outside the classroom. So this means that they can do some real-life projects, for example, community service. One of the community service projects that our grade 10 and 11 students did this year was mangrove reforestation. They learned about why this was important in Thailand and also why it's important internationally. One of the real benefits of Week Without Walls is that students are able to develop their school-wide learner outcomes, or also known as ESLOs. Our school has five ESLOs, or SLOs, and one of the ESLOs that we focused on at Week Without Walls was I, Internationally Minded Global Citizens. Students learned about the world around them, and they learned about the environment, and they thought of solutions in order to help improve the environment. Another ESLO which we focused on was M, which is Masters of Innovation. We want our students to be innovative and creative, and each of the projects that they did at Week Without Walls allowed them to develop their curiosity and come up with solutions to real-world problems. So KMIDS would like to thank all of our students for their positive contributions to Week Without Walls, and also to thank all of our teachers and staff members for making it a great success this year. So during Week Without Walls, all of the students had a great time. It was great to see everybody smiling and happy and working together as a group. The teachers were also very involved in all of the activities, and it was great for everybody to learn a little more about each other and also to work as part of a team. For next year's Week Without Walls, many of the students have expressed their interest in moving further afield, and it's possible that we might go abroad. Because KMIDS is a new school, Week Without Walls is only in its second year. We're gradually improving every year, and next year we hope to have an even better and bigger Week Without Walls. Some of our students have expressed interest in learning about other countries and other cultures, so it's definitely a possibility that we could look at moving to another country next year.
Thank you. happy with this trip because I have a chance to travel outside the school with my friends, and also I have learned many new things. Like from this place, I know more about architecture and widen my experience from landmarks in different countries.
For me, I get many experience. Yesterday, I went to the sea with I met a community service, and today I learned many history of many different countries.
Ancient city, which was a mesmerizing experience. I feel like it is a positive way to encourage students to look at ancient Siamese architecture. It's an extraordinary experience to study the history and how it's made. And then we went to the Burpha University's aquarium, which we studied about the biodiversity of Thailand's marine ecosystem. It was a positive experience for us to study more about our exotic and unique wildlife, and we also learn how to conserve them and how to help us grow more with the nature that is currently being destroyed. Today, it was an amazing experience. It's an experience which we cannot find anywhere else in the world. Being with all these friends and all these faculties, it's such a warm experience that it's like we're families. By us being here, we also learn more about each other, not just with the environment and the location. This field trip is a good team building experience.